How you been?
Good, really.
Boy,
good.
This sounds like a real peppy little album you got for yourself.
I like this one. Yeah.
Are you going to be touring? You're at the Academy Theater here in New York City. You're going over the country?
I'm out doing it. Yeah.
Yeah. Do you have a regular band you travel with? Guys,
yeah.
You handpicked?
Yeah.
Pretty good, are they?
They're good. Yeah. They're good.
Guys that worked on the album as well?
No, different guys.
Different guys.
Street guys.
Why is that?
Well, the guys that worked on the album are all sort of have different projects of their
right.
own, and they're
session
all
musicians,
up.
That kind of thing.
Some of them are in different bands. A couple B-52s, a couple Guns N' Roses, a couple expensive winos.
So
it's a band.
You're having a good time then.
I'm
when
a
you go
great
out
time.
Yeah, yeah. And what have you been doing since the last time we saw you? Anything new in your life? Anything?
Sucking and licking, you know.
Yeah, you're not. Regis? Regis, something's come up I think you can handle.
What is it, David? What now?
Never mind.
Oh, it's been good. I did a little TV, made a movie.
Well, you're out there doing it, and this stuff sounds great.
Thanks a lot.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Nice to see you.
Nice to have Iggy stop by and tell us how he spent his summer. I'm just thankful William Paley didn't have to hear this, because broadcasting, you know. Our next guest is a talented young actor who's been in such films as Bull Durham. That was a great film.
That was some film.
And also Cadillac Man and Howard the Duck, and a brand new film called Jacob's Ladder. Ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to Tim Robbins. Tim! You know, it's interesting. I've seen you twice now. I've seen you here. I guess I've seen you in other films. And then I saw you in Bull Durham. And I would not have guessed from seeing you now that you were anywhere near the guy who was in Bull Durham. It seems to be two completely different people. You played the phenom, the pitcher who had a career ahead of him.
With not much upstairs.
Yeah, yeah, but a nice, likable young kid.
Yeah.
But you don't look anything like
that. I don't look likable.
No, that's not what I mean. But I was expecting in my mind, I thought, well, he'll look like that guy, but you don't.
No, I'm really not him.
No, I know you're not really him. I understand the essence of acting.
It was only a movie.
Yeah. Anyway, that was a great film. Were you an athlete in your younger days? Did you play some
balls? Yeah, I played a lot of baseball.
Yeah, so that must have been a real good opportunity to combine a couple of loves for you. Huh?
Sure, and you know, all the time off camera, we were able to play baseball. Yeah. It was nice.
And the big scene, I guess, that everybody talks about is you as a pitcher, you were wearing women's lingerie to relax you on the mound.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you actually, what was the scene that you ended up shooting?
Well, it works, you know. I'm wearing it now.
Iggy!
Is sucking and licking going to get on the air?
Don't even.
Just call the SNL
word. No,
right?
Come on.